Today we are in Belver, a place that has amazing views of the river, the largest river in Portugal, and a very nice castle high up. Unfortunately, there's a strike. They're not working. It's not fair after all of this. But the castle is very, very pretty, and we'll try to make the best of the day, even though we can't go inside. Let's hope other places are open and it's not a general strike of everything cultural and we can still see something. If not, we'll just enjoy the views and a walk around town. Visiting a museum of soap. I guess we'll learn a bit more about how soap is made. Maybe we can buy some natural soap, which is common nowadays.
As a designer, I also really enjoy seeing design. And these are some posters and so design that was done in 20th century. Do this beautiful trail along the riverside. And actually it's a nice day. The only problem is that due to heavy rain, like last days, everything's kind of wet and muddy. And this wooden part also got destroyed in the fires. Hasn't been fixed yet. So we are waiting for the better weather and we're gonna do it. I'm waiting.